And it's not creepy anymore. Try hitting them in one swoop. It's like a tiny little baby Cthulhu. Oh, is that a ladder? Oh. Feel like I'm gonna meet an old friend. An old friend who's gonna die. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yep. No diggity. No doubt. I remember. Accidentally. Okay, good. You're a good one. An archive tower giant door. So there's a giant door somewhere. Maybe he was further up the way from whence I came. Or here. This guy's dumb. Miracle. Hey, what's up, girl? All right, so maybe I gotta go back up there. See if that opens that one giant door that I was at before. But I want to think. I want to check it somewhere. Let's see. Where's that creepy giant door? All right, this is up. This is a creepy giant door. There we go. Push! I can't take this. Praise the sun. Oh! It's real. Oh! My bad. Get out of there. I just wanted to look at the pretty stuff for just a second. Gosh. Oh, it's a floating door. All right. Oh, and I'm back from whence I came. Oh, what? Who do you think you are, huh? Why do you think you're dancing? That guy's dancing like he owns a place. Oh, it's another spelly, spooky person. Hate this part. Exploring. That's what I hate. Just want to know where to go. Exploring's scary in this game. Because anywhere you turn, someone could be killing you right then and there. Oh, oh. There we go. Ha! You weak-minded foe. Might as well use up that last one. Ah, shit. Well, I'm coming for you. Let me look at this side real quick. I'm frightened of these guys. Okay, good. You're a nice one. You're a nice chest. Twinkle tonight. Stuff down there that I need? I don't know. Turntable, yo. I was about. Why didn't they spawn me in the other place where there was the dragon that I could fight? Get up there. I don't like this one bit. Carl. Matter of time. And that time was now. At least I don't have to go through all this crazy nonsense, seance anymore. Alright, now come get me. I really didn't want you to come follow me. That was not good fighting I did right there. Got you. Cloud City. What's with you dancing, guy? Huh? What's with you dancing? Stop dancing. Tid dancing. Oh, that's where I need to go. All right. Objective, run for my life. Yeah. Rest that bonfire, bae. Nice. Let's see, what's down here? Books and books and books. Who'd be shooting electric arrows at me? Oh, I mean, cool. Crystal arrows, or magic arrows, I guess, more precisely. This guy looks vaguely like a Slipknot member.